smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Yep. Yeah, that last bit was rough. Gotta up my game a little bit. Hello, stranger. Let's get this real quick.
Some new goods that might interest you.
Oh, good. Gent tip. Midnight stroll. You've seen those nasty guys. Tentacles spreading out of their heads. Dangerous, but they are a pain. They hate bright lights like the sun. That's why you won't see them during the day. Okay. Like a scheme.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life?
$3,000?
Easy choice, mate. We've been saving that one.
Fine.
Right, customer.
Time sale, 30% off.
What you see is what I've got. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Come back when you can actually pay, mate.
Yeah. Max power on that already.
Mm. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Power is a 2.5. That's a 1.5 power. That's
molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? What you see is what I've got. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads. Heal a man, kill a man. They do it all.
There it is. That's what I want.
Well then, what can I do you for? Come back anytime.
That is it. What's this one? Direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Put the area beyond this point into a defensive position. Believers. Pignorable fortress. Make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass peace for their wicked sins of blood. Alright, blue.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
Let's see if I can be sneaky.
Spread out.
Okay.
Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. ¿Dónde estáis?
We're doing this.
Well, I kind of messed this one up, didn't I? So that could have gone a little smoother.
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
Good, good, good. than that I saw. I thought it was a flashbang. Gotcha. Can I disarm these? Don't look. I disarm them by stepping on them. Don't step on that. More breakable stuff. I missed that. Crap. Yeah, this weather sucks. It was worth it. Chalice of Atonement. Ooh. Okay, kind of worth it.
Come on.
Hey.
Oh, crap. That was dumb.
Sure is quiet.
Isn't that kind of a good thing? For now?
Spread out!
Got it.
All right. Come on.
No problem.
Problem for now.
Oh, no good.
On the other side. That sucks. It's over yonder here. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Kinda gross. a bad feeling about this place. First aid spray.
For you. Thank you.
This is not good. Hey there. Ooh. That sucked. What's this? Submachine gun. Does me no good. Okay. Where do we have to go? Oh, okay. Let's go back this way.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay.
You did well back there.
Sheesh.
Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
But it is.
Come on.
Okay.
Have updated. Okay. For a little jog. Good back there? I've already dropped down there. At least it's not raining anymore. That's kind of nice. I just can't. Okay. See anything over that way, so.
All right, come on.